Here's how I want you to perform the peck deck fly if you want to target more of your rear delts. Instead of sitting straight upright like this, which is going to hit more of your traps and upper back, have your chest forward and hips back, which is going to be a lot more rear delt focused.